Well, I think I'm ready. I got my little box full of parts that come in. Got the engine oil. A beautiful day to be doing this. Let's head to the office.
Treasures over to
Okay, thank you so much. It's all we've got time to time for today, but it's an incredible story. Our thoughts today are with you and your family for the service that your husband gave.
One more thing, they put their nose up to it. There was not one problem.
Dynamite is like it. Happy you can be. Golfers, we're different. We count in strokes, measuring yards, and live and die by the hole. Not everybody gets us, but one place does. Myrtle Beach. And this is one beach you'll be glad you landed on. 78 courses, 60 miles of beach, and so much more. The beach gets golfers. Golfers get the beach.
All right, go unlock the shop. Well, it's still there. Nobody stole it. Hey, Grace. Another one of my projects that never got completed. Oh, well. All right. I hope that little choke cable has the end on it still. We'll find out here shortly. Yes, we'll find out shortly. I'm excited. We'll go ahead and put that front end back together. Put the shocks back on it right quick. So I can, hell, so I can start it up if it'll start. Hope they have some gas here. Nope, out of gas. Oh well. All right. Here we go. Stand by. I've been sitting here messing with this little cable and stuff. The original. I cleaned that needle up. Believe it or not, it fits perfectly down inside the new carburetor. And the choke cable, I got it. Got it off. And it's gonna work. It fits down into the choke hole there, right there. So, shoot. I think I'm gonna reuse these cables for right now. See if it'll work with all the original. I'm really surprised that carburetor is the same size threads and everything.
All right, I got the little carburetor set in there. Like I said, the throttle here works good. It's not sticking. Feels great. Gotta get this hose on there and just hook back up my fuel line right there. We should be good. Put some gas in this son of a gun and fire it up. I did check the oil one more time. I stuck a screwdriver down in there and it does have some oil down in the bottom. So, all right. I'll finish this up. I gotta go get some gas, clean that gas tank out right quick. I'll flush it. And then we'll kickstart it, see what happens. Hopefully it fires right up. All right. Put some fuel in it. Got the fuel on. Put the brand new spark plug in there. Got all my little hoses hooked up. All right, just a moment of truth. Here we go. I'm gonna set this back over here. Okay. Out that high idle. That's something to do with the cable. I turned the steering wheel straight and it revs up. There you have it, Shelby. Here's Ryder, a motorcycle. New plastic. That'll be a nice motorcycle for Ryder. This is awesome. Sounds good.